In this video, we'll show you how to run the Lenovo UEFI Diagnostics tool after replacing parts in your Lenovo system to confirm that the new hardware is working as expected. On most Lenovo laptops, you can launch UEFI Diagnostics by pressing a specific key during the startup process. First, power off your system, then power it back on and press F10 on Think systems, such as ThinkPad or ThinkBook, or press the Novo button on Idea, Yoga, Legion, or LOQ systems. If your device doesn't have the Lenovo UEFI Diagnostics tool pre-installed, you can create a bootable USB using the Lenovo Bootable Generator tool from the Lenovo support site. Make sure to download the version that matches your system's architecture, either x64 or ARM, as the wrong version will report false errors. Once created, restart your device, press F12 to open the boot menu, and select the USB drive to start diagnostics. Inside the Lenovo UEFI Diagnostics tool, you can run all tests available for your system or choose to test a specific component, such as the keyboard. When running tests for newly replaced parts, Lenovo recommends running tests for every part that was handled during the installation process. Carefully follow all on-screen instructions, as some tests may require your input or actions to complete. In this example, the keyboard was replaced, so we will run the keyboard test. Follow the on-screen instructions and press each key on the keyboard to confirm that it was installed correctly. The keyboard test diagram may differ visually from your keyboard. When testing the function keys, turn on the FN lock or hold the FN key when selecting each function key. And to test the number pad, make sure your numlock is on. Component tests that require user input, such as the keyboard or mouse, will only end once you press the escape key 3 times. To complete the test, confirm whether your component passed or failed. When the tests are complete, a summary of results will be displayed. If all tests pass, your installation was successful. If any issues are detected, recheck the part's installation. To learn more about your Lenovo device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.